So it's a mobile multiplayer arena battle game.
Okay.
You're in a big mech.
So yeah.
Choose your mech in here. These won't all be unlocked at launch, but there's also a whole lot more of these than there's currently in this build. So you've got your different weapons, rockets, rail guns, shotguns. I think there's some grenade launchers. Let's get some rockets. Different kind of mech. Some are really quick, some are really just big and bulky and powerful. This guy's a bit of a monster. We'll keep the guy we've got. And then here you've got like your primary weapon. Machine guns, rocket launchers, sniper rifles sort of thing. We'll get that guy. And we'll go back here. There's only one map in this build just to try out. But again, like you guys can fight up against each other in a sector. This is the most impressive thing for me in this game is it's like made by four people.
Wow. Oh, that's awesome. I love that. Like when you look at a game, you're like, this is insane.
Yeah.
It's like, oh, it's made by two guys.
It's a few of them, maybe all of them, but definitely a couple of them are ex-codemasters down in the Midlands in the UK, in Leamington.
Neat trivia.
Very nice guys, and really great to work with. In fact, both of our games today are from British developers, which is actually quite rare for us considering we're based there. So in this game we're going to have bots, so got this guy over here.
It's strictly battling, no campaign type stuff?
Yeah, there's no campaign, but there will be different kind of like modes, so you'll have like team deathmatch or...
Okay.
Like in Iron Force we have a whole bunch of different modes,
yeah.
And we're probably going to do like a similar thing with this. Got this guy.
Are you on the deathmatch right now,
Sam? I am on a deathmatch. Is that you?
Me too.
Are you? Did you just kill me?
Yeah.
Oh.
Is this you're killing each other or something?
No, we're meant to be a team. So yeah, the different mechs. So this guy's not particularly slow, but like some of the bigger guys are just like so slow, so sluggish, but they're also really, really
powerful.
That's
every mech game though.
Yeah.
They totally move really slow.
What's the one that's got the kind of like the... Oh, it's Titanfall, right? With the dash kind of thing, which is pretty cool. But I mean, like, there's only kind of part of your restriction on touchscreen is the touchscreen, right? Where it's, you've got the... you have to kind of make the controls suit. And again, you know, that's something that we're taking feedback on at the moment is how is it to play with these controls? Do you like it?
Yeah. So this is pretty early.
This is pretty early too, yeah.
How many people can you have playing at once?
As far as I'm aware, eight.
Eight? Okay.
Yeah. But, you know, that might change to higher. Probably won't go lower than that, I would have thought.
Yeah.
So if we drop in a quick air, let you guys take on each other.